Alright, so next day, and we decided it got dark last night. Let me first show you this bedroom. And you can see it looks pretty good. There's some paint spots in the carpet. But we're not responsible for getting paint out unless we charge extra, so that's one of the things that's not on us. And this carpet, you can see it looks real good. The traffic area out there isn't showing up. This is a cloudy day, but let me walk around here. Look out from this perspective. And you can see it looks pretty good. And I'm gonna walk down the hall just here. Make sure you see how it looks before I walk down. I'm gonna re-rake it when I get done. But we'll take a look here. Now this bedroom has a couple of wrinkles in the carpet. And there's a little bit of a dark smudge right there. And then there was another one we were kind of concerned about. And those, if they want us to, we'll come up and do a steam treatment on them and get them out. This carpet in here is pretty beat up because most people use this as a kid's room. So it's kind of rough looking. And this carpet's about, it's getting close to be about an 8-year-old carpet. So it's been lived on by a few people out there. I don't know if you can see it just in front of that cable sticking out of the wall. There's a gouge in the carpet where something got caught and shredded it. But all in all, it's not all that bad. But anyway, that's basically showing you the final results. And if you look at the beginning of the video again, you'll see how dirty the carpet was when we started. But unless we do a heat treatment or steam treatment on the stains, and there's a little green one, I see. Unless they want us to treat these stains. Let me show you up here a little bit. This one little green spot also didn't respond to the usual carpet cleaning methods. So if they want us to fix that, we'll do that as an extra video, but it probably won't be included in these. It'll be its own video. But that's all for this, and I hope you enjoyed watching us clean all this carpet up. But till next time, thanks for watching.